The Lompoc Unified School District has announced graduation plans. The Santa Barbara County Public Health Department is allowing the district to provide students the experience of walking across the stage. Cabrillo and Lompoc High Schools will each have a drive-through celebration on June 4th. Maple High School will have a mini graduation on June 3rd. Lompoc Adult School and Career Center will hold a drive-through celebration on June 1st.